And welcome back, guys. So we're going to be playing some more Fallout New Vegas. We're going to get prepped to do the end quest here. And we're also going to do a little bit of side exploring. It takes time for the shops to refill for supplies. So we're going to need a lot of supplies. We're going to need a lot of stem packs, health aid, you know, ammo. It's going to be an interesting fight towards the end here. Anyways, hope everyone's enjoying the series. Make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe button. Let's go do some gameplay.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Hey.
You're back. Very well.
Yep, this is all the prep I have to go through every single time. Usually I'll not show this on video because it takes a while to do, but just so you get an idea of what I'm not doing on video and getting all the supplies, it takes time.
Dang.
I would have thought the monorail.
Hello. How's my most... Already? Oh, you're... Thanks.
You looking to buy some supply? pleasure doing can do. Pleasure doing business with you.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
You looking to buy some supply? Can do. Thanks.
How are you holding up? Sure.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Welcome, sir or madam. I am ready to process our transaction.
you made a room.
Hey, you're the one who's...
If things don't go more than rough, it's a damn mess. Freeside townies are constantly picking fights with NCR civilians. Thugs and thieves are always looking for a victim, and the local families are just sitting back making caps on the mess. Freeside is in dire need, but no one has been man enough to step up. The followers can only do so. There is always something needing done. A few souls here in Freeside could be great assets to the community if they'd kick their addictions. We need a regular supply of medicine organized, but the Crimson Caravan wants too many caps for what we need. Lastly, tensions between the townies and NCR tourists have been going downhill fast lately. A lot of innocent people will get hurt if things blow up. What seems to be the problem? We don't have a lot.
To Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs. Where the booze is cheaper, the table's more friendly, and the women are just like the booze.
My favorite employee. Of course.
got stuff we're not even allowed to sell.
Looking to lose a few caps, huh? Just the place. Good to have you around.
Thank you.
So when we come back, I'm going to be attempting to get as many of these locations like this that have the line through it uncovered and visit them. And I just got to wait for the shops to refresh to go and buy more stuff. And then we'll be doing the end quest gaming, or end game, for Fallout New Vegas once we explore as many of these as we can. I know we missed a few of their lit up locations, but you know, it's kind of impossible to figure out where you haven't been when the icon for that location's been lit up. So we have a large chunk over here that we still gotta go and do, and then we've got a couple over here. So I'm gonna start over here, get those filled in. I know that this right here is the North Passage that goes to a DLC, so that really doesn't matter too much. But yeah. And I physically can't get to that one. Physically can't get to those two. So I didn't find a way over there, sadly. So anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you again in the next video.